I looked, and hints emerged. They guided me to know myself.
I look at pain as pain. I look at many things as they are.
What is that space that my fingers cannot reach, nor my mind hold on to?